saw it a lot on TV and we looked at it like something that probably could not be taught to us because we thought it was like a white man dance or probably something they just, it's their culture.